Is this team worthy of the tournament? Well, we're gonna have to figure that out. I didn't make this idea. It was actually my friend, so it's a quick shout out. Yeah. She made the decision. So let's see how good it is. Fuck. Goku Black. I'm gonna have to put you there. I did pull Goku Black, but sadly it wasn't my account. Well, it was my account, but not my main account. Yeah, this boot is actually good for SA1. I just want to put Super Attack on him, but I didn't have enough. Well, actually, I did have enough. But I could only buy two, because the Super Battle Road shit, yeah. But apparently, I just wasted it on Gohan. Yep. That's right. Alright. Goku Black, Broly, and Frieza. I'm not gonna put Super Attack on Frieza. I mean, yes, Super Attack, basically. I'm not talking about SA, but yeah, Super Attack. You know what? Whatever. Let him just take that. God, coming on, of course. $500K, not even an additional attack. He does take additional attack. I have dupes on him. I don't have dupes for Broly, but I wish I do, but he's still good. Frieza, his passive is amazing. I keep him on the team because of his defense. If it wasn't for his defense, he would have been on my team. Oh wow, okay, that was weird, but if you Dokkan fans know, he does have good ass defense, is his passive. Just, yeah, you can read it. Just pause the video or whatever, but I'm just gonna keep on with it. I want that support that Goku Black gives. I am so pissed now. Fuck. This is a weird name that they give to Goku Black. See, this is why I have him right there, because after he does his special move, he got all that support from Goku Black, which is super amazing. And he got a big boost. Oh wow, I'm gonna lose this one. Yeah, of course. But, you know, guys, is this good for the tournament? I mean, be honest. Just be honest. I think it's good. I think it's good. Not as good, but yeah, just comment down below and just tell me. Alright, later, bros. And subscribe.